Hey guys, right, we're back at the studio today. This is my friend Amy, and she's going to be here doing a session with us today. We've got, as you can see on Facebook, we've got six exercises that we're going to be doing. We've both already warmed up, done our warm-up, so our hearts are already raised. So before you start this workout, make sure that you do a warm-up. But the six exercises that we're going to be doing are swings, press-ups, squats, high pulls, burpees, shoulder press, and then mountain climbers. So, all these six exercises, we're doing the shoulder press will be one arm presses. But the six exercises, hi for everyone that's joining. This is my friend Amy, I'll just repeat, if you haven't obviously injured before. She's going to be doing it with me today. So we've got six exercises. Three of the exercises incorporate kettlebells, which Amy's going to show you. So just pick up the kettlebell. So they're the kettlebells. If you haven't got kettlebells, then that's not a problem. You can obviously just do the bodyweight exercises. But this is a workout that you can incorporate in the gym if you want to. So a 20-minute workout that you can incorporate in the gym or wherever you are. Starting off with swings. We're then going to go into press-ups. Squat high pull, so using the high pull. I'll go through these in a second. Into burpees. Then into single-arm shoulder press. And then into our mountain climbers. So I'll just go through each of the exercises. As I said, we've already done our warm-up, so make sure while I'm going through the exercises, you're just warming up a little bit, just to get your heart going, making sure that we don't get injured. Also, if you've got water, make sure that you get it before we start, because you'll obviously have that 30 seconds to rest. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off, six rounds, okay? If you can invite your friends as well, if you're here now, just go around to invite your friends or tag them. Get them involved, just try and get as many people involved as we can. As I said, free kettlebell exercises, free bodyweight exercises, alternating, six rounds, smash it out, 20 minutes of exercises, done. So I'll just go through each of the exercises with you. So our first exercise is going to be a kettlebell swing. So literally with the kettlebell, just picking up the kettlebell, you have a nice stance, literally just going to be swinging it, like so. Let the kettlebell do the work, keep your back nice and straight. Literally, that's just the kettlebell swing. Just letting it swing between your legs, like so. Make sure that your hip thrusting, so you're using a lot of your hips. So as you're coming down, you're pushing your hips forward and letting the kettlebell then go and swing forward. You're then going into press-ups, so just a normal press-up. If you want to do it on your knees, you can. So literally just coming down, into press-up, and back up again, or on your knees, like so. We're then going into another kettlebell exercise, and this is a squat high pull. So, you're coming literally in here, you're squatting down with the kettlebell, and as we come up, we're then pulling it up nice and high, down, squat, up nice and high, down, squat, like so. That's a squat high pull. Then going into burpees, so normal burpee, coming down, press up, up, and jump, okay? Then we're going into shoulder press, so one-arm shoulder press. You get your kettlebell, you bring it up, and you're basically going to be shoulder pressing it, okay? You're using a weight that you find tough, and if you can't get it up the last couple of few in 30 seconds, use your legs and power and drive that kettlebell above your head. Then we'll use the other arm, and the last exercise is your mountain climbers. You all know what mountain climbers are. All fours, pumping those legs back and forth, okay? So there are six exercises. We're going to get going now. Make sure that you have warmed up. We've done our warm-up already. We're all ready to go. You're going to be doing your swings, press-ups, squat high pulls, burpees, shoulder press, mountain climbers. So, if you're ready, you've done your warm-up, we're going to get going. Make sure you share it. Tell your friends about it. Let's get as many people as we can involved. So let's go in. Right, okay, you ready? Yep, so we're going to start off. I'm going to start my timer because I haven't got my iPad with me, so I can't have the Tabata going, but I'll use my timer on my watch. So 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. We're starting with our swings. Okay, are we ready? Ready? Off we go. So swinging, up and get, that's it. Let the kettlebell do the work. Brilliant work, well done. So let it swing, squat it down, that's it. Raise it not too far above your head, just above chest level. Keep going. Well done. That's it. Great work. Keep going. Excellent work. 10 seconds to go. Well done. Swing the kettlebell. Keep your back nice and straight. And stop there. Well done. Okay, so 30 seconds now to rest. We're now going to be going into our press ups. So take that time now to rest. Your heart will be raised. Kettlebell swings, kettlebell, any kettlebell exercises are absolutely brilliant. So incorporating kettlebells into your workout is absolutely brilliant. It's one of the best tools to use. Okay, so in 5 seconds we're going to press ups. So we just go straight forward here. Ready? Off we go, into press ups. Off we go, up and down. If you get fatigued before the 30 seconds is up, go down on your knees, not a problem. Do as many as you can in the 30 seconds. Well done. Nearly halfway there. Excellent work. How are you feeling, all right? Awesome. That's it, keep running through. We've got 5 seconds. Great work. Well done. 2. Excellent work. Well done. Work. Awesome. Okay, now we're going into our squat high pull. So we've done our swings, we've done our press ups, now going to our squat high pulls. Well done with the press ups. Like I said, kettlebells are a brilliant tool to use in your workout. So instead of using dumbbells or barbells, get a kettlebell. You can get them on Amazon, anywhere you want to get them. So 5 seconds, we go to our squat high pulls. Just grab the bigger weight. You ready? Off we go. So squat into a high pull. Down again. That's it. Squat down as low as you can. Up we go. Excellent work. Squat up. Squat up. Brilliant. You can use a dumbbell if you want. Anything that's weighted, you can use it. Anything around the house that's a little bit heavy. Down in the squat position. Pull it up into an upright row. Absolutely brilliant. Well done. Keep going. Last 5 seconds. Excellent work. And stop there. Brilliant work. Well done, guys. Okay, so we're now going into our burpees. So one of the favourite exercises ever. So we've got 15 seconds. Feeling good? Yeah? Yeah. Right, so 10 seconds. Woohoo! So I'm ready in 5. Ready? Off we go. Down we get. Into the press up. Stand up and jump. That's it. And again, up again and jump. Well done. Awesome. Okay, I'm good. Go up and jump. Legs in. Keep going. And again. Push me. Down. Epic. Keep going. That's it. Well done. Again. Jump. That's it. And again, you're going. Last 5 seconds. Jump. Awesome, good work, well done. Awesome work. Okay, so into our shoulder press. What's that? Okay, Howard. 15 seconds into our shoulder press. So we're doing one arm first, then we're gonna do the other arm, okay? So first is our right arm. Let's grab the smaller one. Okay, get it up. We're ready. And off we go, shoulder press up. That's it. Excellent work, get it up, hold on. That's it, heart should be racing. Brilliant work. That's it. Keep going. Woo. Starting to burn, keep going. That's it, drive it up. Drive it up. Drive it up, well done. And again, keep going. Last one, epic. Oh, go on, bust that one, my dear. Well done. Awesome work. So we've done our right arm. Next, we'll do our left arm. As I said, kettlebells are awesome. So start incorporating them more into your workouts. You can buy, I'd say for females, using an 8 kilogram or a 12 kilogram kettlebell for our swings. And for males, about 16 to 20. All right, let's go into our left arm. Ready? And off we go. That's it. Brilliant. There's so many exercises that we can do with kettlebells. Making your own circuit. Keep going. That's it. Come on, pump it up. You got this? Keep going. Up. Drive it up. Drive it up. Well done. Keep going. Well done. Keep going. Can't see the time because I've got this wrist. I'm going to try and gauge it. Last couple. Last two. Pump it up.
Yeah, well done.
Awesome. Brilliant work. Okay, so that's our shoulder press. Now we're doing our mountain climbers, and that'll be one round done. So, when I said six rounds, I meant three rounds. Done my calculations wrong then. Because at first we were going to do 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Now we're doing 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. Okay, so I've mixed it up there actually. I advertised that as 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. My bad. So we're going into 30 seconds now of mountain climbers. Ready? That's it, pump it up. Go, go, go. Keep going. That's it, drive those legs, keep going. Keep going. As fast as you can. Come on, you got this. That's it, keep going. Pump, 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 pump. That's it, you have 10 seconds left, keep going. Keep pumping those legs, come on, you got this. Knees to your chest, keep going. Keep going, pump, 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 pump. Keep going. Okay, so we've one round down. This time we were doing 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. We're now going to go into 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. It's going to be more Tabata style now. Okay, so we've got 10 seconds. We're going to be doing 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Okay, so we're going to be power through them. So 5 seconds. We've got a heavy one. So 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Are you ready? Off we go. Swing it up. Remember, I let the kettlebell do the work. Swing it between legs, go forward and off. Get it up. That's it, just about chest height. Power through, remember hip thrust. Well done. Keep going. Last 5 seconds. That's it, through legs, hip thrust. Hip thrust, power through, and stop there. Excellent. You've got 10 seconds rest now, so we're going to power straight into our press ups. Are you ready? In 3, down we go. Off we go. That's it. Let's go. Keep going, that's it, you got this. Well done. Epic work. That's it, keep going. As fast as you can with press ups, well done. Awesome work, last 5 seconds. That's it, power through, you got this. Well done, keep going, keep going. Last, that's it, stop there. Awesome work, well done. Okay, now we're going to squat high balls, so grab the heavy one again. That's it, we're going straight into it. Ready, and off we go. That's it, drive it up. Great work. That's it. Feel the burn. You got this. Excellent work. Keep going. Brilliant work. Well done. That's it. Up again. Excellent. Well done. Keep going. Woo. That's it. Last one's got there. Great work. So 10 seconds left again. We're going straight into our burpees. We love the burpees. Are ready? Off we go. That's it. Down heavy. And up again. Down we go. Up again. That's it. Down we go. Up again. Excellent work. Good one. Up again. Great work. Woo! Keep going. Keep going. Come on. You got this. Stop it. Awesome. Well done. Well, it's our shoulder press now. It's a small way. Well done with that. Absolutely brilliant. Okay, ready to start again? Up we go. So shoulder press, it gives you 20 seconds. Keep going. Doing really well, that's it. Woo. Woo. If that's 4s too light, by the way, grab an 8. Push yourself, come on. You got this. Last couple of seconds. And stop there. Excellent work. So literally, grab the 8 next time. You've got the 8, come on. Ready? In 3 seconds. Try and just make sure you have the 8. And off we go. That's it. You got it. Try and get it. You got it. Well done. Keep powering through. Well done, guys. Excellent work. That's it. Push it up. Push it up. Push it up. Last couple. Last 2. Come on. Get one more. Epic work. Well done. Awesome. Right, 10 seconds, and then we're into our mountain climbers. Woo! Ready? And off we go. Come on, mountain climbers, 20 seconds, so we've got to put everything in. Pound it in, come on, you've got this, guys. Put everything you can into it. Knees to your chest, drive through. Epic work, come on. You got this. Keep going, come on, last couple, come on. Last couple, you've got it, come on, keep going. Yes, still there. Epic work. High five, yes. Boom. Right, so that's the Tabata rounds done. We're now going to be going back into our normal 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. Remember, swings, press ups, squat high pulls, burpees, shoulder press, man plunge. So we've got literally 20 seconds. My sister said you're going awesome. Keep going. Literally 15 seconds and then we're going into our swings. Well done, keep going. Make sure you're taking your water on board like Amy is. She's doing the right thing. My left one in the other room. Are we ready? Swings. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. Off we go. Swing up, that's it. Excellent, Amy. Keep going. Well done, guys. Keep going. Remember, let's swing. Drive it up. Drive it up. Well done. Excellent work. Keep going. That's it. Swing it up. Well done. And again. That's it. Drive it up. Hip thrust. That's it. Let your glutes do the work. Let the powerhouse do the work. Well done. Last one. Epic work. And one for fun. Woohoo! Awesome. So into our press ups. Great work, guys. Keep going. And quick grab my wrist. You do magic trick, Ronald. Are we ready? In 5 seconds, we're going to our press ups. Ready? Well, off we go. Well done, guys. That's it. Power through. Well done. You got this. Keep going. 10 seconds gone. 20 seconds to go. Keep going. Excellent work. Drive it up. Well done. Here we go. Last 10 seconds. You got this. Put in. Last 5 seconds. Keep going. And stop there. Woo! Well done, great work. Awesome. We've only got one issue, one set left to do, and that's our Tabata set. Excellent work, guys. Keep going. So we've got squat high pulls now. So squatting. Try and incorporate kettlebells into your workouts. So if you can, if you've got circuit workouts, it's good to do body weight. It's good to incorporate kettlebells, barbells, any form of resistance is brilliant. Keep your heart rate going. In 5 seconds, you ready? Squat high pulls, off we go. That's it, well done. Pulling it up, excellent. Squat down, pull it up. Working your whole body in this movement. We're doing a squat and a high pull, all in the same movement. Make sure you don't chip your tooth with the kettlebell by pulling it up too high. Woo, keep going. Great work. Got to try to see your time. 5 seconds to go. Awesome work. Squat down, pull it up. Squat down, pull it up. Last one. Awesome work, Amy. Awesome. Brilliant work. Okay, now we've got our burpees. Are we ready? We're going into burpees in 20 seconds. This will obviously incorporate a bit of kettlebell. We're then incorporating body weight, keeping the heart rate going. What's Tyrone saying? So how come I haven't been asked? Tyrone, you're up next. You're coming with me next, mate. Seriously. Next time, Tyrone. Right? 5 seconds and we're going into our burpees, the best exercise. Are we ready? Off we go. Up again. Awesome work. Woo! That's it. Down we go. Up again. Down we go. Up again. Awesome work. Keep going. Pretty well, Amy. To the end, to the end. Halfway. Come on, we've got this. Don't stop to the end. Keep going. We've got this. Come on. Keep crowding through. 10 seconds to go. Let's get 2 more in. Come on. That's it. 1 more after this. You've got it. Come on. Down we go. Yes. Awesome. Right to the end. Legend. Good girl. Seriously. Well done. Okay, we've got our shoulder press next. So we're going into our kettlebells. Get your water on board. You're going to be sweating. Your heart's going to be racing. All good signs. Okay, shoulder press. So one arm, we'll go for our right arm first. Then we'll go for our left arm. So grab kettlebell. Are we ready? Off we go. That's it. Drive it up. Drive it up. As many as you can in 30 seconds. Bend your knees slightly if you want to. That's it. Drive it up. How you feeling? Good? Yeah? Awesome. Keep going. That's the right answer. Halfway through. Keep going. Excellent work. Well done, guys. Keep going. Come on. You got this. Power up. Come on. That's it. Last couple of seconds. 5 seconds. Get 3 more in. 1, 2, stepping on, then we're into mountain climbers, then we've got a bat set, and then we're done. Okay? Well, guys, let's see what people are saying. Tyrone, fitness friend, hey. Awesome, guys, keep going. Let's get started. Make sure you try and incorporate kettlebells into certain workouts in the gym. Even if you've done a weight workout, last 10 minutes of a workout, get some swings going. Brilliant exercise. So now we're going into our second arm and shoulder press. So left arm, are we ready? Off we go. Awesome. Stop hiding, come closer. Keep going. People want to see you. That's it. That's it. Drive it up. Well done, great work. Push it up. Excellent work, that's it. Keep driving that weight above your head. This is a great compound exercise. That's it, keep going. You got this, come on. Keep it going, you've got it. Well done, you're doing absolutely brilliantly. Let's get three more in. Come on. Use that left arm, that's it. One, two, last one. Yes, good girl, awesome. Brilliant work, legend, well done. Okay, that's our shoulder press done. We're now going to our mountain climbers. Finish off getting our heart rate nice and high. Make sure, water, squash, get on board. Keep hydrated. Woo! During the day as well, if you feel thirsty, you're already dehydrated, so make sure you're taking on water during the day, everyone. Especially in the heat. Keep going. Right, you ready? We're going to mountain climbers. You love mountain climbing. You ready? Off we go. Drive those legs as fast as you can. 30 seconds. That's it. Pump, pump, pump. You got this. Come on. Go, go, go. Awesome. Come on, keep going. That's it. That's it. Drive the knees to your chest. Keep going. Come on. We've got 10 seconds. I lied. We've got 15, but you've got this. Come on. Push it, push it, push it. Come on. 10 seconds now. Don't stop till the end. Don't stop till the end. Come on. Don't stop. Don't stop. Come on. Push, push, push. Last 3 seconds. Come on. Push, 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 push. Excellent work. Legend. Awesome. Bye on that. Great work. Awesome. Okay, now we're going to have to Tabata set. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. And then this is literally the workout done. Woohoo! Okay, swings, press ups, squat high pulls, burpees, shoulder press each arm, mountain climbers, done. Are we ready? We've got 10 seconds. Here we come. Come on, we've got swings. Ready? You got this. Are we ready? Ready, and off we go. Swing it up. Remember, 20 seconds, 10 seconds off. Tabata for our last session. That's it. Power it up. Keep going, Amy, well done. Keep going, guys. Remember, hip thrust. Let the kettlebell do the work. Drive it up. Excellent work. Keep going. Last 2 seconds, last one. Excellent, stop there. Brilliant work. So that's no more now, no more swings. We're now going to go into our press ups. Are we ready? Down we go. You're doing absolutely brilliant. Well done. Down we go. Remember, 20 seconds, that's all you got. That's it. Drive it through. Back nice and straight. Power through your chest. Do as many as you can, halfway. That's excellent work, keep going, Amy, well done. Pump it through for the last 5 seconds. This is your last press up, put it in. Last one. Excellent work. Good girl, brilliant. Okay, we've got squat high pulls now, so remember, full body workout, into squat, into high pull. Are we ready? Pick it up. Are we ready? Off we go. Great work, drive it up. That's it. Drive it up, get those elbows in the air. Good girl, keep going, excellent work. Arse to arse, up we get. From one position to the next. Excellent work. Keep going. Drive it through. Last two. One, two. Excellent work. No more squat hard pulls. Now on to burpees. Literally 20 seconds of burpees. Are we ready? Literally 20, don't stop for 20 seconds. We've got this. You ready? Up we go. Ready? Up we go. Up we get. Down. Press up. Up we get. Keep going. Up we get. Down we get. Press up, up we go. That's it. Pump it up, good girl, awesome work. Last 5 seconds, let's get one more out. One more. Up we go, and jump as high as you can. Awesome, legend. Quality work. Okay, we're literally getting gravity all the way. We're going to our shoulder press. 20 seconds, off we go. Drive it up. Pump it up, we've got 20 seconds. Keep going, guys. Brilliant work. Drive it up. Push. Last 10 seconds. Let's get four more. One, two, three. Last one. Four. Excellent work. Awesome, Amy. Well done. 10 seconds rest. We're going to do other arm. Good girl. Literally, we've got one exercise after this. Ready? Off we go. Drive it up. Drive it up. Remember, use a heavy weight first. and power up, use your legs, use a push press if you have to. Keep going, excellent work. Last couple, last four. One, two, three. Last one, Amy, four. Awesome work. Excellent work, brilliant. So we're literally now gonna go into our mountain climbers and then we're done. So ready, mountain climbers? Ready? This is your last exercise, 20 seconds, go. Come on, put it in, 20 seconds. That's all you got, 20 seconds. Don't stop till we finish. Come on, you've got the same, keep pushing. Keep going, everyone, push it in. Last 10 seconds, the whole workout, go, go, go. Come on, drive, drive, drive. Come on, put it in. Last 5 seconds. Go, 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 go. Go, go. Well done. Awesome work. Brilliant. High 10. Boom, legend. Get your water on board. Absolutely brilliant. Woo! Come on here. Awesome work, guys. Absolute legends. So, how do you feel?
So knackered.
Awesome. That's a brilliant answer, the best way. So today, we literally done our 6 exercises. We did a bit of Tabata. We also did a bit of just normal sort of circuit, 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. But both of us pretty much sitting here nice and sweaty. So good workout. Make sure you take water on board. Thank you for coming and joining in. Share this, like it, send it to your friends. Tyrone, I'm coming for you for the next one. We're gonna follow for you, we're gonna find you, and we're gonna...
Cat's gonna kill you.
I don't know how to stop it.